Alright. Heyo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another walkthrough episode for the game Fire Emblem Fate's Birthright. Oh, what? They have a tomahawk. At least they missed. Oh, they have a tomahawk too. Oh, that's bullshit. Oh, that was close. What the? Poor Scarlet. Poor Scarlet's an easy target in this chapter. I would have Scarlet pick him off one by one, but now's not the time. Yeah, I can't believe I haven't unlocked Aizama yet.
We've got this.
With all my strength. This battle is mine.
Sun Festival, here I come. That's not enough.
Thank you.
Crescent bow. Well, I can't even land a hit against this Oh, Swordfarer. That explains it. He also has counter?
Thank you.
Friggin' silver bow users. Yeah, Takumi can only, Silas can only counter with Wakizashi. Okay, this strategist has Entrapment, while this one has Fortify. Just keep it out of range of the Fortify user and I'll be fine. We got trouble.
I can always count on you. We stand together.
Might be a bad idea. That's what the spy Yumi is for.
Made it.
But yeah, I'm playing a little bit of Pokemon Quest on the side, just trying to prepare me for episode 51 in September. Or October if the train becomes too long because I'm too cheap to buy the DLC. Spear users. I was gonna use another word to describe them, but then again, that it's actually become a racist word now. If you say spear and you use a particular word that starts with a C. Guys have silver sword and oh shit, need something with defense. Oh, never mind. I could have Orochi stand out of the way now. For Kongroach, she has very high resistance. So they dare entrap. So just let her be the entrap bait. Okay, that's perfect. Okay, I think Sakura has enough defense to work with. Just to use Shining Bow. Got Felicia right there for inspiration. Dragonstone Plus. Okay, the entrap plan didn't exactly go my way. Well, too bad. Let's see, Malignites. Spear and Brave Lance. Oh shit, Fimble Vetor. Silence, bitch. Alright, so Scarlet is safe for a turn. Too far away. Okay, it's just Rinka left.
Yeah.
enough.
Well, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching, everyone. Till next time, to be continued, baby.